my people. You know what today is? September 27th. What happens on September 27th?
King Kong. It's my birthday.
Yeah, today has been awesome. I started the day off. I had to take my Air Force PT test. Knocked that out. Came out with 82.5. I was nervous. I was scared. I was like, it's my birthday. Can you feel it? My birthday. Killed it. Now I'm going to go have the biggest piece of cake you can think of with some ice cream and the biggest. I like seafood, so some seafood. I don't too much care for steak. I'm about to celebrate and have a good day. But today has been awesome. Started off with just blessing and thanking God for waking me up this morning to see my 36th birthday. Went out, got a massage. I had like a scavenger hunt, so it was step by step things that I had to do. Scavenger hunt. I had to go get my nails done. After my pedicure, the next clue was to go get a massage. Oh my God. And then I had to come home, get the kids off the bus and everything. And then it was like, but today has been awesome, guys. And thank God for allowing me to see you here. 36, September 27th, 97. Y'all remember that? Let's grab some tickets. Yeah. So, you know what it is. I'm looking here. I don't know what the camera's doing. Looking over there. Look right here. Something else is doing, but hey, have a good day.